a very special homecoming was that of General Jonathan Wainwright, hero of the last-ditch fighting of Bataan and Corregidor, now receiving a riotous welcome in New York. At Washington comes the supreme recognition of bravery as General Wainwright receives the Congressional Medal of Honour from President Truman.